Hey everyone, we all know about the EDM, but what do you mean by EDM here? The all in over all the world, everyone is going to listen the EDM music, EDM song, and generally nowadays everyone is going to basically make a new composer as a EDM. So what's the mean of EDM here? So the full form of EDM is electronic dance music, the music which are going to create by the combinations of the multiple instruments, multiple genres, whether it's a hip-hop, jazz, and more kinds of classic. The combination of all the instrument and all the genres, and they can complete make a song in the form of digital, so they are going to say electronic dance music. Actually, the electronic dance music are the combination of effects, sounds, and moreover the instrumental tones and their techniques and their software which are going to basically use for making the digital music, and which we basically call the digital workstations. They all everything they are used to make our electronic dance music. What happen when we listen electronic dance music? Electronic dance music is basically we see, we feel at that time that we are listening no gap on EDM, because EDM is fulfill all the lacks of possibilities in the blank area. Everything be easy filled in the form of instrument, all kinds of genres, whether is hip hop, there basically all kinds of instrument were used in electronic dance music in EDM. There is no any criteria that we don't like to use any kind of instrument. Further, we used every kind of instrument, whether it's a guitar, it's a jack guitar, it's a bass guitar, whether it's a synthesizer, organ, and pad, instrumental pad, voice, singing, chorus, mostly every kind of things which are going to get in the instrumental form, they everything is going to combine with each other, and then they mix the EDM. So the EDM composers as basically are very much famous nowadays, because basically all the EDM songs are much listened by the customers and listeners. So further, we talked about electronic dance music, so hope everyone is knowing about the EDM. So hope I share my opinions towards the EDM. So if you like this video after knowing about the EDM, so just subscribe us. We will continue with the further videos again. So thanks for watching us. Bye bye. Take care.